Herkunft, Mifod 4. Hello everybody, I will introduce how to use the Mifod 3 with the Herkunft. And at the end of this presentation, the Mifod 4, that is an extension of the Mifod 3. You will need to finish the Mifod 3 to do the Mifod 4. With this Mifod, the iPad can print and remain connected to internet at the same time. The Herkunft will be connected to internet via a cable that will be connected to an external router, and the iPad will be connected to the Herkunft Wi-Fi. The Herkunft itself is a computer and also a router. The Herkunft will provide its Wi-Fi that we call the Herkunft Wi-Fi, that the iPad will be connected to it. You do not need this USB antenna with this Mifod. Plug the power to the Herkunft, plug on the other side to the external router on the back here, then, and this router has to be configured in DHCP mode. It is really important, otherwise the Herkunft will not get any Wi-Fi in the internet too. Printer power on and plug the printer after you plug the power. You have to wait 2-3 minutes until you see the SSID name of your Herkunft appear in the Wi-Fi list. Then is this one. Enter the password of your Herkunft that is written here. Join. Now your iPad is connected to the Herkunft Wi-Fi in 5G. That is the default Wi-Fi mode. From there, you can print a photo from the photo app. Then you select the photo, share, you select print. You can try, select 4x6. Inside is a paper, 4x6, 4x6, print. Be careful, the Herkunft will not tell you if the paper is jammed or the paper size is not the right one. It has to match 4x6, 4x6, and it takes a couple seconds just to print. Et voilà. Now for the Mifod 4. Remember, the Herkunft is connected to the iPad is connected to the Herkunft Wi-Fi. Now, the Mifod 4, the only difference with the Mifod 3, after you set up everything, is the iPad. You can connect the iPad to this router direct. Then, iPad, connect here. But be careful, on the Mifod 4, when you connect this, the iPad, to the external Wi-Fi, you do not have access to the Herkunft web interface. To have access to the Herkunft web interface, you need to connect the iPad, reconnect from the Mifod 4 direct here to have access to the Herkunft web interface that I will present to you now. Again, when you use the Herkunft web interface, you have to be connected, the iPad has to be connected to the Herkunft. The web interface is hosted by the Herkunft itself. Enter the address 172.24.1.1 on Safari. After, when you select the printer menu, you can select to display or not display on the AirPrint printer list which format you want to print. On the Herkunft Wi-Fi menu, you can change the Herkunft name. You can put your company name. You can change the channel of the 2G. You can also change the channel of the 5G Wi-Fi. You can select 5G or 2G Wi-Fi. The default mode is 5G. And finally, you can change the password to a simpler one, ABCD1234. Or leave the password, the default factory password.
Mifod 4 end.